like they sent some stingrays after you. Better move quickly. Boost and strafe will help you here. Ground Runner Trails. Down to find your emergency teleport button. Only use this if you need to make a quick exit back to the ship. Hey kid, glad you made it. That was a fun landing. I picked up an anomaly. It must have destabilized the resonance in our Mach thrusters. Luckily we didn't touch down too hard. However, it might take a while to repair the ship. In the meantime, I got your plasma bike up and running. Let's take a look at its systems. Your bike has a power readout on the left. This is consumed when you use additional thrusters and some weapons. There is a shield strength readout on your right. Your plasma bike is equipped with an energy shield. This will regenerate over time as long as you have power. We're going to do a basic run to trial your primary maneuvering thrusters. I've laid out a number of pads we had in storage to act as waypoints. Set off and follow these. I'll meet you back here when you're done. Look down to your right. Grab the stick, move it forwards and backwards to control thrust. Tilt the stick left and right for steering. Nice one, Ground Runner. Okay, now we have the hang of that, let's take a look at your radar. You can see each waypoint on the screen in front of you. Use this to find all the waypoints. Alright, let's go. I've rigged up each pad to provide you with more. Okay, you're proving to be quite the pro. Let's keep going, Ground Runner. Use thrust and strafe to move between the target pads. I've enabled your strafe, but disabled your steering for now. Nice one, Ground Runner. Let's slow it down. Get some control over your forward thrust. Great. Keep it up. Okay, let's combine everything we've run through. Use thrust, strafe and boost to find all the parts.
Alright, let's go. I went back and took out a few auto miners. I need you to salvage them so I can make repairs to the ship and upgrades to your bike. We're not going to get that thing off the ground today, that's for sure. Crystals are popping up around the base of two abandoned pyramids. They used to be storage transfer hubs. I wonder if there's anything still in them. Let's get you over there. Okay, Ground Runner. I produced an electro-pulse cavitation sidearm for you. No point having holster. Reach in and grab your gun from the holster with the side trigger. Let's try some target practice. I dematerialized a bunch of those old hovering discs we had on file. Just point and shoot, kid. Good. Okay, let's set a few more out. Blast them. Now, let's get them moving. Now, I've spread them out across the area and marked them on your radar. Launch your bike, take them all out, and return here. It was our activity here. If you break these apart with your gun, you can collect the shards for power. I can sell the raw material too. Nicely done, Ground Runner. Return to base. I detected some energy spikes back in the mining area. Could be nothing, but we should take a look. We found an abandoned launch tunnel in the area we can teleport to and from without detection. It should also act as a transfer point for any salvage we want to teleport back. I've uploaded most of the salvage locations to your radar. Let me show you through your visor. I've configured the unit so that you receive any residual power. I can do the occasional long-range transport on board the ship, so any parts you find, we'll sell and purchase what we need online. I'll keep a force field up around the entrance. We don't want any uninvited guests. Get back here when you're done. I didn't see this force field here. I wonder what it's protecting. Must have gone up before we got here. launch bay and marked on your radar. Okay, kid. Let's teleport back to the ship. Okay, looks like we got aggro. Take a look, kid. Looks like they're converging on our position. I don't think they know we're here, but if they spend much time here looking, I'm sure they will. Better take them out, Grim. Boost to evade! Tracking more inbound. Watch your radar. Strafe to dodge their weapons fire. They're coming at you again. They've gone to town this time. Bailed them out, kid. Well done. Okay, I think we're safe. For now. Return to base. I have a new thruster to add to your bike. Upgrade your bike. Select level. Hey kid, I got you a new toy. I've just installed a vertical thruster on your bike. Now we're gonna learn how to
grab
use
the stick.
It. And pull front trigger to use. Good.
Out of power.
Get to each of the pads on your radar and return to base. Groundrunner, return to base. Put some hover desks out again as well. Make sure to clear these out before coming in. You'll find yourself in situations where you need to maneuver in the air whilst engaging enemy targets, so this is good to master. Return to base. Now that you got your wings, kid, I need you to pick up some more auto miner salvage I took down. You're gonna need to apply your newly added thruster and flight skills. Upgrade your bike. Main menu. Select level. I've packed up a flotilla of cargo tugs moving through this area. Their energy signals are all over the place, so I can't find out what sort of cargo they're carrying. They must be on their way to the pyramids. If they take control of those, then we'll lose the
out of power!
Take them down, Ground Runner. You can target the three gravity-assisted drives on the bottom of each tug. I've uploaded each tug's position to your radar. Light it up, kid! Keep firing! I'm detecting heavy damage to the engine. This we can use. Approach with caution. Fly over the container and collect the cargo. Out of power! Awesome! Come back here. I have something you can use.
Out of power.
Right. So I found a bunch of rocket launchers, and an almost endless supply of rockets. Great thing about this is that I can teleport the rockets directly into the chamber, so it just uses power from your bike. Holster your gun. Now, reach over your shoulder. Ah, perfect. We have three more tugs inbound. Same as before, kid. Let's take them down. Like they sent some stingrays after you. Better move quickly. Boost and strafe will help you here. Okay, return to base. Right, it's only a matter of time before they manage to get those pyramids running again. And when they do, this whole area is going to be swarming
out of
hostiles.
Power.
So here's the plan. I've been thinking, and it might be good if we beat them to it. Strip the pyramid's cargo and disable them. I need to do some tests first though. Let's get back in there. Upgrade your bike. Main menu.